Well, this just kind of freaked me out because I remember asking this. I asked if he likes Satanism because I figured it's something that they might, people usually don't see that as a good thing. But I did not hear the reply back. I did hear it right now, though. Check it out. That was fucking weird. That I don't remember. I didn't hear that. That's so weird. Let's see if so for sure I'm not crazy now. I think this is the part where the block it's you can't really see through that shit, like they blocked it or something. If you notice, this dude's still here. He's almost like a bald, beat up dude or something.
Where'd you go?
Come on. Thing is right here. Is that the same face? I mean, I don't think I'm tripping anymore. See, there's a face here. I mean, unless I'm just want to see faces now, but I don't know. That's not this part. There you go. You see that right there? I don't know if that was just the light or if that's something, but I don't know. Maybe that was just the light, yeah. I don't know if I saw him here. I probably did because it said, dude, you're an ugly one. But do you... What is that? Is that me? That's probably me, yeah. Maybe I was just talking about myself. Oh, I could see him here because I remember seeing his eyes open. I said, your eyes are open now. Where is it? Oh, right here. Is that it? See, if you look, what I see, maybe I'm just tripping again, but this is what I see. Probably bald dude or something like that. Maybe mustache right here, nose, I'm not sure. But it's like right there, almost staring at me. And then there's that other looking face right here, kind of. It's just fucking weird. But at this point, they blocked that hole. You can't really see through it very much anymore. It's like it was blocked. I'm pretty sure it was. Yeah, I got you, man. Oh, There you go again. See, same thing again. Right there. See? See that shit? It's moving, so it's moving right there, see? I had just seen him too, because I remember seeing he looked old. But like, it was different than this one right here. Oh, there you go, look. There we go. Right here, I almost feel like they were almost signaling each other or something. That's what I noticed earlier. I noticed kind of that while it was happening. See? Look right there. Mustache, eye size, eyebrow, nose. And now, this motherfucker, is he standing up now? Yeah. See that? I think he's standing up. Maybe he was standing up the whole time. That was just how it reflected. And now, is he gone? Did you just leave? No, he's still there. He's still there. See that? Straight looks like someone is like beat up or fucking even... I don't know. It's just weird. But when you step outside, all that... All this part is not there. You don't see that. It's none of that. It's weird. Then if you look, maybe it's not this part. And then look right here. That's someone over there. That looks fucking weird. What is that? Where's the lab at? Maybe it's just the angle. Oh, no, look, 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 look. That's why it looks weird. Look. Look. See that face? That's why it looks weird. See? Oh, that looks fucking weird, too, from that angle. That's weird, but you see that? That's a fucking, I mean, I see a fucking person right there. Right here. Maybe it's just my imagination going crazy, but I see a motherfucker right there, I don't know. That almost looks like a girl right there. But let's see if that's even anything. Maybe not. Oh, this is where you can actually see again. It's like unblocked or some shit. They didn't block it this time. There's that dude again. That is definitely a fucking person right there. Or two, is that two? Yeah, there's two motherfuckers right there, look. One. Two. Yeah, I wasn't tripping. These fuckers are quiet. Do you see that? Or am I just fucking tripping, dude? Fuck. Man, I don't know if I'm just tripping. No, 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 look at that. That's somebody right fucking there. almost look like fucking toys or something. We don't have any toys like that. But that's coming from outside, though. Look at the light in the back. Yeah, that's from outside. See the background light? You know how it stops right? Light goes this way, and it just stops right here when they're in the way. See? That's so fucking weird. How the f- yeah. Look at that shit. Look, so many faces. Maybe I'm just seeing too many things now on purpose. I don't know. See that? There's another face right there. This guy's standing around waiting. He's, look. It's the same guy. He's had that same fucking look in his face the whole time. Look, maybe I'm. Yeah, there's another one right there. Look. It's almost like they're hiding right on the side. I don't know if that's me. Yeah, look at that. See, they're hiding on the side. See that? Maybe I'm just tripping, but that looks like a face to me. Yeah, it's a face. Look, look, look. There's people right there. Someone else. See? It's almost like he's waving somebody, like, yo, hold on or something. Dude's still right there, chilling. It hasn't moved at all. And then look, there's a dude right there. I don't know, maybe I'm tripping. Look at these motherfuckers. There's some. Are those fucking people? Yeah, that's somebody. For sure. At least that's me. Looks like somebody's eye. That's somebody fucking right there. Look. It's gotta be, look, hell yeah, that's somebody right there. Somebody right here too, there's two motherfuckers. Dude, what the fuck? Am I just seeing things just because I'm tripping now or what? Look. Nah, it's another old guy, dude. And then just all kinds of faces I'm seeing. I don't know. Maybe I'm going fucking crazy. No, there's fucking people where they look. Look, it's a little girl. A little boy or something. Dude, still chilling right there. I I asked if he's a riot, because I'm looking at this guy right here, just fucking not moving or whatever, if that even is a fucking person. And this motherfucker's moving over here. She's like signaling each other something. See, they're moving around. Maybe it's the light, I don't know. I still see that face right there, that fucking eye, I don't know. This guy just always looks so pissed. He was on the other side, too. That face right there. It's like the only expression he knows. Still fucking there. I think this is it. I don't know about you, but this whole thing's been looking like a face to me the whole time, but I don't know if it's just the shape of the thing. Then there's this face again. See, that was straight man dogging right there. The goatee right there, mustache. At least that's what I see. That looks like death. That shadow just got bigger. It got more wider. Maybe it's the angle. And then this dude. Just doesn't move. Let's see, there's somebody right there. Something in his hand. Does he have a fucking... Holy shit. Am I tripping? Fucking gun or something? Is he holding something? This. I don't know. There's this fool here. Again. Looking all crazy and shit. Somebody else right here. See, there's movement back there. Look, he's like signaling somebody or something right here. Movement. Looks like there's a girl, maybe. It's quiet as hell right there and there. Did that dude go away? Did he hide? Did he move more? He did move. No, he did not move. Looks pissed. Oh, then there's this weird looking fucking guy over here too. Watch. Check this out right here. The fuck is that? Oh yeah, and I also saw a loose screwdriver, like they were fucking those things. I think this is still a lock though. That's still a lock, yeah. What is that shit though right there? Oh, you see? Oh fuck, they put scissors on the lock to actually lock me in. Because that lock wasn't locked, I don't know. What the fuck? I don't know, it seems like they just put something there to lock it. And right here, you gotta do with it. Just like the hand. Oh shit. The hand, the arm. Looks like he's touching his head or something. Sitting down maybe. And then, yeah, they put something on the lock so it actually probably stays locked if they were trying to actually lock me in, I don't know. That looks way more different, that shadow right there. Looks way bigger now. That guy on the floor still chilling, hasn't moved at all. But then, I think there's a fucking guy right there, look. This is where they blocked it. They blocked out my view outside. It was weird. I told them that you guys got smart, huh? Just kind of joking around, but hoping nobody would answer. Nobody did, but look at this. I don't know if I'm just tripping or if I just see a lot of faces now because of, I don't know. But let me know what you think, because I think this is probably one of the weirdest things that's ever happened to me. Look right here. It looks like, just because it's curved, it looks like his head's like right here and his body's going like this. But that's just because the door is curved, I think. But it looks like he's actually using something. So to point at inside and look or something. That's what I noticed earlier. So so if you notice, watch when it straightens up a little bit, or hold on. Looks like he wants to hit the wall, just like I hit it. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know. That looks like, to me, that looks like a fist. But I could just be tripping still. But it is, let me see, is it here? Oh, and then look. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Look. I think that's me right here. No, that's not me, is it? I don't think so, actually. Look over here too. But the same guy with a hand, the phone. The fuck is this guy? Looks like he's doing something. Looks like he, yeah, for a while I thought they kind of beat up someone and just left it there, but it was so quiet. I thought they like probably beat up this dude on the floor still, because he's not moving. And I almost wanted to call the cops. I even faked I was calling the cops. I gave him like a 5 count. And I told him I'm not repeating this. And then it just got really quiet. But I don't think they really left anywhere. I didn't call the cops. Got them. Don't like to do that. But they also probably would have gotten in trouble too for being in there. But look, if you look right here, it's almost like another face right there. Same old dude looks like, I think. It's just fucking weird. And then, I don't know. And then, it almost looks like this is somebody. Peeking over like someone really fucking tall or something. I don't know. It's weird. Then you got this guy over here again. Same old dude that's been all over the goddamn place. Then you see somebody right there. I think that guy's fucking peeking through the hole. So the thing that his body folds like this because of the structure of the door. But look, there's fucking scissors in the lock. I think those are scissors. Yeah, there's something that is not there. I don't know. That doesn't belong there. Yeah. And they probably did it to actually lock me in because they realized it actually wasn't locked. This thing just looked like a fucking group, but it's probably the angle. Somebody there. And for a while before all this really started, I would hear something, and I just wanted to make sure nobody was there. Just in case, I would say, if anybody else is there, do you happen to know how to open the gate? So, like, if it was a security guard or a cop or something, they didn't think I was trying to sleep there. I just, you know, got locked in or something. But, it said that for a while, nobody would say anything, and then, I just wanted to check on my car. Came back, and then all this shit started happening, and it was weird.
He looks like this guy's peeking though. And I didn't really notice most of this thing while I was recording. I just they're all after really. The only thing I really noticed was that dude. Whatever. It looks like a dude at least, so. And then those. And then there is.
You're fucking weird. Fucking weird. What's up, dude?
What's up, dude? This is when he covered, when he blocked the thing.
That's smart.
Oh,
nice.
I still got it. Don't worry.
What's your IQ, man?
What's your IQ, man?
50?
50? Probably tripping still, but I see a phase right there.
Well, I think the first pictures will work a little bit better, though.
It's weird how the first one got you.
They got you.
$50. You believe that shit?
You got $50?
You got $50? So if you get locked in with the gates, you have to call the guy and he's gonna charge you $50 to get you out, so. So that is my home.